Adler didn't leave much intel on Sevati Dumas, but I could tell you a thing or two about Avalon. It's a playground for the filthy rich, and crime factions run the whole city. Everyone's looking for who to push off the slide. When they pick a target, they hire someone like Sevati. She used to be part of the guild, one of the most powerful Avalon factions, but now she freelances. Sevati said that Adler hired her to follow a Pantheon trail. So you're gonna join her on that job tonight. We wanna see firsthand where that trail leads. Maybe we'll even add some muscle to the team. You'll scratch her back, but sure as hell watch your own. Trust has gotta be earned.
A broker for the guild. He'll be on his yacht tonight taking a call with the Pantheon. We'll be listening in. Once that call is finished, you'll finish Yannick. That'll draw the target I really want. But first things first. The bell tower on that church offers an open view of Yannick's yacht. He's throwing a party while his men count money in the church. Yannick traffics in weapons, narcotics, women, whatever pays. Rumor has it the Pantheon wants a relationship with the guild, so Yannick is testing the waters. He's only our first domino. The real fun starts after we knock him down and get access to the target I really want, Johannes Eddy. Close enough to know if you screw this up. Let's see what you're made of, Case. Get to the bell tower. I don't care how. Quiet, loud, just get there. Good hands. You could go for a swim, avoid some guards. Once we listen to Yannick's call and confirm a Pantheon lead for Adler, I'm declaring open season on the guild. They have it coming. I should know. I used to work for them. I never cared for Yannick's parties when I was with the guild. Though they were good parties and how to blend into a scene. Any girl who caught Yannick's eye was in for a long night. So let's cut his short.
C'était quoi?
Access to the bell tower is on the second floor behind a locked door. Felix expecting a call from Pantheon any minute. Guards are close. Do it quick. This morning, I stashed the rifle at the top of the tower. Remember, Case, don't pull the trigger until we hear his call. We need to confirm any connection to Pantheon. Yannick's near the umbrella, upper deck left side, surrounded by girls.
Got your advance. My boys are still counting it.
It's all there.
Remember, this deal is one and done, huh? Don't need to get mixed up with the CIA or your Pantheon thing.
You'll send the hardware tonight, understand?
That's not what we agreed to.
Tonight, Yannick. Don't test me.
So the Pantheon and the CIA are connected somehow. We got what we need. Take the shot. Good shot. Yannick was just our first domino. We have more work to do tonight. Head back towards the payphone. I'll pull up in a white van. Guards inbound. Word on Yannick got out.
He's cool.
We'll use the safe room. No arguments.
They called an emergency meeting at Chateau de la Haute Lune. Three guild leaders will be in attendance to smooth things over with Pantheon. I want to get paid, so we're going to crash that party. Chateau de la Haute Lune, let's go! The guild will lock the restaurant down and meet in a safe room on the second floor. Door can only be unlocked from the inside. You're gonna help me get that door open. We're a few minutes out yet. Just enough time to get changed. There we are. Fits for guild security. Personally, I want these guild bastards dead. Pantheon's the icing on the cake for me. This is my stop. Get to the safe room's antechamber on the second floor. An alarm will go off. That's okay. The guild doesn't know you, so your best option is to surrender and play along. When you get inside, wait for my cue.
The guild is meeting Pantheon right now. Get inside and find the safe room. Of all the guild assholes meeting tonight, the Sadie is the biggest. If we can't get them, consider me a no for your little club.
Mindless shit. Why'd I have an extra glass?
Putain.
We can drink after they're done.
The safe room is towards the back of the restaurant. Second floor.
Who are they meeting with?
Some CIA contact. I don't know.
Can't ever trust.
Case, get to the antechamber. Trip the alarm. I'll be ready.
Wait for my signal, not before.
Timetable's moved up. I want the shipment sent tonight.
You CIA types are all the same. And this one? Troublemaker.
What's going on in there?
We have a visitor. Walked right into the lion's den. Alone.
Uninvited.
Maybe this one works for a rival, huh? Or maybe Pantheon is trying to squeeze us.
We came to you, Saeed.
We learn the truth one way. Or another.
Show me your visitor.
Go ahead.
Well, look at that. You're a long way from home, Case. This man is extremely dangerous. Kill him immediately.
Aminata.
Body.
Limo's coming down the street. Shoot! Bargain case. And Adler was right. The CIA might be behind Pantheon. Let's hope he isn't right about their mystery weapon. Maybe it's time you take me to this safe house of yours.